I'm so bored.
Guys, I have an idea.
Yes.
Well,
here's the background information, which is our purpose, problem, and hypothesis. So our myth is fans' cooler room. Now you may be looking at this and being like, duh, why wouldn't it? But our problem is we want to know whether fans actually cool the room and cool down the temperature or just us ourselves. Because after researching, we discovered that the air that's in the room, circulating throughout the room, is actually hitting your skin, thus creating a chill factor. So in reality, it's just a cool you in a room. So what does this all mean? Well, we want you to use your fan like a light switch. Because it's acceptable using your fan in a room when you're in the room, and it's just wasting energy when you're not in the room. So we put the two together.
Alaska powered fan on a high setting will not cool a residential room that is 14 by 8 by 12, but maintain the same temperature in Celsius throughout the duration, thus wasting energy.
Okay, so now that we talked about this cool experiment, I kind of want to do it, but there's kind of like something missing from it. I'm not sure what it is.
The materials.
Oh, the materials. What kind of materials?
You show the light. What we need for this experiment is 4 thermometers. We'll be using this thermometer to record the temperature of the room and see if it actually cools while doing the experiment. We'll also need 4 wind chimes. This will make sure that the air is circulating throughout the room. We'll also need 1 stopwatches. And lastly, what we need is a Lasco powered fan. We'll be using this fan to make sure air rotates throughout the room. You can do this experiment in other ways, such as using a different fan, like a stationary fan, or doing the experiment in a bigger or smaller size room.
So, for our experiment, we're trying to prove that fans don't actually cool the room, but cool the people inside the room, thus wasting energy. And for our experiment, we have 18 steps to complete it. And now I will set up the room. Let's do this.
Definitely not staying in here for the experiment.
Nose goes.
I'll do it, guys. 天地霎時靜悄, 潛伏了, 空笑, 終極也能獲勝,
会乱撞，朝着目标冲前望。当一个男子汉，别怯方，要似那波浪和江水千重，要似那风暴能抵挡侵袭，要向四周怒潮汹涌挑战，动作却要靠后天借日盖掩。
Hey, this is Dad for experiment.
Was hot like me.
Let's see here. So, for the first trial, we have the starting temperature of 30 degrees Celsius and an ending temperature of 30 degrees Celsius. For trial 2, we have a starting temperature of 32 degrees Celsius and an ending temperature of 32 degrees Celsius. Trial 3, we had a starting temperature of 32 degrees Celsius and an ending temperature of 34 degrees Celsius. Trial 4, we had 34 degrees Celsius and 34 degrees Celsius. Trial 5, we had the starting at 34 and the ending at 34. And trial 6, we also had the starting temperature at 34 and ending temperature at 34.
What?
Well, you see, the fan blades only push the air because while it rotates, there's nothing really cooling it down. So all you're really doing is circulating the air through the room, not cooling it.
Oh, okay. That makes sense.
Okay, so now that we have the data, what do you conclude?
Well, I conclude... Hi, I'm Dina. Now, from doing the experiment and analyzing data, we have concluded that the myth is busted. And that fans in an actually cooler room. In fact, during the experiment the second time, the temperature went up 2 degrees. And the rest of the time, it stayed constant. The things that we could have done better is use a different fan, or we could have performed the experiment in a longer period of time. Yeah.
Hi, I'm Dina.
And I'm gonna teach you how to Dougie.
Hey. Hey. Teach me how to Dougie, hey. They be like smooth. What? Can you teach me how to Dougie? You know why? Cause all the girls love me, hey. All I need is a beat that's super bumpin'. And for you to back it up and dump it. Get it. Put your arms out front, lean side to side.